medication. Everybody who knows about drugs crime will tell you that 300,000 people, their lives are chaotic. They need to be taken off drugs. They need to be put into rehab. You could invest in rehab. But you've also got to come down hard on the gangsters who are making hell of people's lives.